ආයිබෝව මහ පින්වත් දරුවනි.
Hi to everyone.
මම ඉන්දු ස්වාමි කෙනෙක්
කැමතියි. As a Hindu priest, I would like to explain what really the Hinduism tells to the world. In this world, there are twofold existence of everything, Sura, Asura, capable or gods, and incapable segment, day and night, male and female. And in the meantime, it talks about a visible and invisible existence of matters in the world. The invisible area falls into occult science. If someone asks me, Swami, priest, can you show us a god? My answer is, yes, I can. All you have to do is become a priest or a person like me to see a god. If you are practicing meditation, then you will be able to see the god and even talk to the god.
ඒ වගේම මේක නැහැ කියලා විශ්වාස
කරන ස්ථානකට අපි leading a good life or righteous life or a fair and justful life is not easy. It takes a long time to become such a good person. Nevertheless, within a few seconds one can become a unjustful, vicious person. Unless one become a good person, he or she won't be able to understand these matters and become a non-believer. This is the difference. Therefore, children, you need to develop your mind to understand these happenings.
ඔබේ මනස දියුණු කරගන්න ඕනේ. මනස කියන්නේ ඔබ සිත දියුණු කරගන්න. මේ මායාවට
simply it is not the mind what matters. It is the unconscious part of the mind. Due to the proper development of this part of the mind, our Lord Buddha attained Nibbana. Almost all the intellectuals, scholars, or great sages developed their unconscious part of the mind to understand the invisible area of the world. If one among us tend to develop this, then he will be able to understand the occult phenomena properly. From this point onwards, let's talk about astrology. In the past, various gurus, sages and hermits hadn't been to planets or never ever traveled into the universe. But through their practice of meditation, they managed to learn and understand all about the powers of sun, moon and other nine planets. They realized the power of Ashtadiku Bala and Shiva Gananga, the servants of God Shiva. Further, they learned more about the five sources of powers, Pancha Bhuta Balaya, and revealed the knowledge to the world beings. These are not recent stories, but ancient ones more than 5,000 years old. Day by day, more and more irrelevant and incapable persons use this knowledge and practices of occult science merely for their survival or livelihood. Therefore, these valuable, useful methods become more vulnerable to disbelief. People started to criticize and even tend to argue to prove these methods to be unreliable, mainly because of the non-qualified priests role in this
regard.
රම්බාන්න වරාගත් හොරාගේ නිකතර වඩින්න. නෑ නෑ. මේ මෑණියනේ වඩින්න.
The truth is, these occult rituals comes along with the relevant powers when performed by qualified priests. That's why his method sustained well over 5,000 years. Even today, more than 90% of people in our society do more or less believe in these rituals. I do not hesitate to emphasize the fact, those who do not believe these valuable methods have not developed their minds to the degree sufficient to understand the reality. We say we are Buddhists, but how many among us follow the teaching of the Lord Buddha? Are we refraining from wrongdoings? Buddhism guides us to love everyone, even the insects like ants. Do we follow these teachings? If we do not practice Buddhist teachings, we do not become Buddhists. In the meantime, all religions describe the existing occult phenomena. For example, in Hinduism, it's well described. In terms of Christianism, the term Satan itself describes this fact. In Islam, Shaitan. The word Shaitan refers to these. That means all the religions describe these visible and invisible phenomena. Occult-based invisible powers being addressed as astrology and blessings-based architectural designs. Let's try to understand how these invisible powers controlling the beings like us. The nine planets Navagrahayu with the individual power of various qualities directly influencing through various gods according to the degree of merits and sins every individual beings commit and carry forward. Every happenings in the atmosphere and the world are being controlled by the Panchabhuta Balavegya, the fivefold power impact. In Hinduism, this faculty of knowledge plays a major role in making the followers understand the reality that is making the impact in our lives. Those who believe this would realize the matter clearly. Impact of those nine planets and Pancha Balavegya, the fivefold power, namely earth, fire, water, wind and sky, considered as the main source of power that controls everything.
මේ පස් දෙනාට නම් වශයෙන් කියන ඒ දේවතුය කියලා නැත්තම් දෙවියෝ කියලා අපි සඳහන් කරනවා. පොළොවට කියනවා භූමාදේවි කියලා කියන්නේ. මෙතන මේ
earth is attributed to mother, motherhood that stands for the strength of bearing the burden. That's why in Hinduism we call earth as mother earth.
මේ ලෝකේ බරහූල ගන්න හින්නේ මහන්නේ. ඒ කියන්නේ දරු පැටියෙක් හරි මාස 10ක් ඌලංගෙන් ඉන්න පුළුවන් ස්ත්‍රී කියලා කවුදනේ? ඒ අපේ මව. එහෙම නැත්නම් ස්ත්‍රී, එහෙම නැත්නම් මහන්නේ කියලා කියන්නේ. ඒ නිසා තමයි යහට මෑණියෝ භූමා දේවි දේවි කියන්නේ මෑණියෝ කියලා අපි කතා කරනවා ඊට පස්සේ අපි කියනවා අග්නි භගවන්
then comes the fire අග්නි we call අග්නි භගවන් අග්නි දේවතා
වායු භගවන් එහෙම නැත්නම් වායු දේවතා
then comes wind වායු වායු භගවන් වායු දේවතා then water වර්ණ වර්ණ භගවන් වර්ණ දේවතා then sky ආකාශ ආකාශ භගවන් ආකාශ දේවතා
දෙවියෝ නෙමෙයි දේවතාවෝ
We talk about 33 crores of goddesses in fact not gods but goddesses if you take a flower there is a goddess for that if you take a rock or stone there is a goddess for that and if you take water there is a goddess for that as Hindus we believe in these teachings and we follow these rituals pertaining to the beliefs This knowledge had been passed on the world by sages, hermits, and great gurus. Now we focus on the spells, mantras and black magics. Are these really believable matters?
ඇත්තටම බොරුවක්. හත්තනම් තිබෙනවා ඒක කිසිම
Yes they exist in the world and in the meantime some do damage their proof of existence one can question how these spells mantras and black magic being generated or created let's try to understand what are the fundamentals of these when someone is born that particular time can be taken as a point analyzing the prevailing position of the impact making power sources This can be done with the help of an almanac, which describes in detail of any given point of time, in terms of auspicious time, place or house in which the planets rest, details of relevant zodiac, week and the point. To create or generate a spell, mantra or black magic, one should refer to these birth time analyses or kendra. Let's take an example to understand this properly. For instance, when you buy a new motorbike, you get a key.
ඒකයි අතුර දාලා අපි ස්ටාර්ට් එක කරන්නේ.
Key is very important to start the motorbike, but it alone cannot sufficient to run the motorbike. You need to have fuel. If not, it does not function.
පත්තු වෙලා එන්ජිම වැඩ කරන්න ඒකට පෙට්‍රෝල් තිබෙන්න ඕන.
And again, key and fuel would not serve the purpose. You have to have a person like you and me to ride the motorbike or man the bicycle.
Bike ka halu thunada wadak na. Eka kriyaatma karanna api oy kawurara kenek innata one. Etakota thama e bike ek motorbike ka hariyakarama kriyaatma wenne. E wageema
likewise to empower chant chart you need to have a qualified person who can pronounce the chanting in a manner to the relevant degree of vocal scales.
Da api kiyenawa yantraya අපි කියනවා ශ්‍රී ශක්‍ර යන්ත්‍ර උදාහරණයක් අපි බලමු.
There are powerful chant charts. For example, Sri Sakra chant charts is one such chart. I learned through the media recently, Americans have unearthed a large chant chart. This type of chant charts are said to be in existence even over 5000 years before. A chant chart is a set of letters, words or phrases and symbols arranged in a particular chart with a specific design. To make this chant powerful, one must do the chanting in accordance with the relevant rituals. To make this perfect, the chanting performer must be a qualified person, capable person to this effect. In other words, we say this as empowering the chant charts with mantras. mantras are created with unique powerful letters, words and phrases that has a vocal scale when properly performed or pronounced. Here is an example. Om is a set of letters which stands for the fundamental mantra. Then comes Shreem, the next one in order.
Om Shreem, Reem, Kleem, Klam, Gam, Ganapatehe, Varavarada, Sarvajanameva, Samanahya, Swaha, Kiyanne, Ya Akshan.
Set of letters, powerful letters. When you repeatedly pronounce this mantra, the chart of chant becomes powerful, that get empowered by the chanting of mantra. These chant charts are made out of special metals, particularly with copper.
Meka hadala tiyenne pittala loka ema natta thamba me okkoma mixer vela tiyena dan udahanayak kiyemoko tawat udahanayak man kiyannanko dan api me light ekak pattu karanno light
ekak switch think about the electric bulb. When you put on the switch, the bulb at once starts to radiate light. Copper wire helps to make this happen many times faster than the other materials, because copper has the capacity to absorb energy faster than the other metals.
ether edaganna shaktiye tibenawa nisa me yantrata api gena mantra hedaganna puluwa bala shaktiye.
Since the chant charts are made out of copper, it absorbs the energy of the chanting and that radiates wherever you take it. When this happens, that expels the evil impact of the nearby spirits, goblins, unhuman beings and the adverse effects of nine planets.
Yankshi gra dosha natha piretindu bhutindu kumbhande yoge dosha melwa. යන්ත්‍ර පැත්තෙන් යන අපනික උදාහරණයක් කියමුකෝ පානක්. දැන් අපි දෙවියන්ට පානක් පූජා
කරනවා. Take the example of lighting of oil lamp. We light oil lamps for Lord Buddha and other gods. Once the oil lamp burns all the oil, it burns the wick as well and leaves a burnt blackish stuff inside the lamp.
ඉවර වුණාක් බලනකො ලොකු කළු පාට ගැටයක් අපිට පේනවා. ඒ ගැටේ තමයි
That was the ultimate remaining thing of the burnt adverse impacts of the atmosphere that it absorbed while it was burning.
ඒ නිසා තමයි Hindu ධර්මයේ පාන. පාන කියන්නේ මොනවද? ගින්දර කියන්නේ පංච භූතෙන් එක දෙයක්.
What is lamp in Hinduism? That was the fire, an element of pancha bhuta balavega, the fivefold impact of power. Oil means that stand for water. Therefore, these powers exist in the universe and controls the beings constantly. When we want to disperse the evil effects of these unseen powers, a qualified priest like me should perform the rituals and make the chanting to get the right kind of result. You cannot expect effective results by simply purchasing a chant chart or picture of a god from a shop and merely worshipping it, because this has become a business today.
පූජා කරා කියලා එක බලවත් වෙන්නේ නැහැ. කරුණා කරලා අපේ පින්වත්.
I repeatedly emphasize, please avoid worshipping powerless objects that you purchase from a shop or market. Make sure you are empowering such objects with the help of a qualified and capable priest.
පූජකතුමාලා. පූජකතුමාලා කියලා කොටසක් ඉන්නවනේ අපි වගේ පූජකතුමාලා ඉන්නවා. අපි හාමුදුරුවන් ඉන්නවා. අපි පියතුමාලා ඉන්නවා. අපි ඉස්ලාම් මෞලවීතු එලා පූජක පක්ෂය.
There are priests, Buddhist monks, Catholic priests, Maulavis who can do this. If not, the adverse effects may worsen the situation.
දෙවියෝ බලවත් වෙනා වගේම පිරිතිය භූතය කුම්භාණ්ඩක බලවත් වෙනවා.
In the same way various gods influence the ordinary people to lead a better life, evil spirits and other unhuman powers too do the opposite to the ordinary people through their invisible powers. Therefore, always seek the assistance of qualified persons who do the right thing after years of commitment and devotions.
මේ ශක්තිය මේ බලය ලබා ගන්න පුළුවන් කියන එක මම ඔබට මතක් කරනවා. ඕම් ශක්තිය.